Today on the menu, potato growth. Friends, adjust ingredients to your taste and color. Ingredients: salt 2 to 3 pinches, potatoes 2 pieces, butter 40 grams, ground black pepper 2 to 3 pinches, greens to taste, parsley or dill, vegetable oil 2 to 3 tablespoons. For rösti, it is best to use potatoes that are yellow in color. When choosing herbs, you can give preference to dill or parsley. If you don't like greens, then safely exclude them from the list of ingredients. Prepare all ingredients. Grate the potatoes on a coarse grater. Add salt, pepper, and finely chopped herbs to it. Heat vegetable oil in a frying pan and spoon the potato mass, pressing it down so that the pancake comes out. Grill the roast for about 3 minutes over moderate heat on both sides. Lubricate it with butter all on top and cook for another 3 minutes. Place the rösti on a platter and serve. This recipe is safe for breakfast, as it is pretty quick and easy to prepare. The resulting potato growth is always satisfying and tasty. It is better to serve them hot. Bon appétit! Dear viewers, subscribe to my channel so as not to lose it. On the vastness of YouTube, please click on the bell so as not to miss my next videos. Put like, leave a comment, tell your friends about this video on social networks. The button under the video, share any completed point above, gives impetus to the development of this channel. Thank you very much.